Liège.
Hi Liège.
Tokyo calling, and many congratulations to you, Jérôme, and all the very kind people who've been helping you pulling off this first Bechakcha night in Liège. This is Mark Dassum.
This is Astrid Klein.
And we're Klein Dassum Architecture over here in Tokyo. 11 years ago, we came up with Bechakcha Night, and it's a very easy format, as you soon will find out. It's 20 images, 20 seconds each, and 6 minutes, 40 seconds later, the next presenter is on. And the good thing about this is that two chatty people won't be able to hug the mic for too long. And that's probably one of the reasons why it got so popular all around the world, and Bechakcha Night is now in 800 and three cities.
That's right, and this month there are already 111 events happening all around the world. That's three or four a day, some in the world, which is pretty amazing. I've been wondering why Bechakcha has become so popular, so successful. I think one of the reasons is that, like in your city in Tokyo too, there are actually very few places where architects, designers can show and share their work, especially if it's the first project that you've made or designed, maybe a house for your parents. You don't have enough images for a full-blown lecture. You probably can't afford a gallery show. You're not going to get into a magazine, but Bechakcha Night is a perfect place to show 20 of those images you do have amongst some great friends, hopefully some press and PR, and maybe a new client or two. Astrid's going to let you know what Bechakcha means in Japanese.
It means the sound of chit-chat in Japanese, as in Bechakcha, Bechakcha, Bechakcha. And it is a bit difficult to pronounce, so people around the world get quite creative with its pronunciation. That's okay, we don't mind. It can be good fun. But what it definitely does not mean, it's not pressure cooker, it's not Machu Picchu, and it's not projector night. It's Bechakcha night.
That's right, and over at Bechakcha.org, you can find all the latest news. We blog every day, so if you're taking pictures tonight, send them through and we'll blog about your event. If you're recording the presentations, which we hope you are, with good sound, let us know and we can help you upload those presentations to our website. We have over 3,000 presentations from around the world from cities just like yours. So it's a really great way to share the creativity of your city with the rest of the world. So from Tokyo,
Bechakcha. Have
Bechakcha,
lots of fun.
Bechakcha. See you soon.